Great start from Michael Marsh in five. Here comes Lewis in three.
Lewis looks good in three. If he can make a good transition to the straightaway, he could be right with Marsh.
He certainly did, but Marsh continues to hold Kyle Lewis. Will Kyle Lewis catch Michael Marsh? No, he will not. It's Michael Marsh, Carl Lewis, and over on the outside, Jason Hendricks and Leroy Burrell were fighting for third.
Very close. It looks like...